Hello everyone, welcome back to Inspiring Education Plus. Today we will learn multiplication table trick for separate digits. Let's understand what is that. If suppose we have to write multiplication table for 23, we will do one thing. We will just separate these two digits and write a separate table for both. Let's start that. 2 2 ones are 2, 2 2 fours are 4, 6 8 10 12 14 16 18 and 20. Same way for 3 6 8 sorry 9 12 15 18 21 24 27 and 30. Now the single right side digit we will keep that way simply as it is. So 23, this will be 6 9 2 5 8 1 4 7 and 0. Now this what we got for 2 and a single digit apart from right hand side, we will add with this. So 2, 4, 6 will be as it is, 2, 4, 6. Now 8 plus 1 we will do, this will give us 9, 10 plus 1 is 11, 12 plus 1 is 13, 14 plus 2 is 16, 16 plus 2 is 18, 18 plus 2 is 20, 20 plus 2 is 23. This is the multiplication table for 23. One more example we will understand so that you get brief idea. 54. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 and 50. Now for 4, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40. Right hand side single digit we will write as it is, 4, 8, 2, 6, 0, 4, 8, 2, 6 and 0. Now single digit 5 as it is, this is 2 digit and this is single, so we will write as it is. If suppose we have this side, right hand side table, we have 2 digit, we will add right hand side as it is, we will write left hand side, we will add with the left hand side digit. So 15 plus 1 is 16, 20 plus 1 is 21, 25 plus 2 is 27, 30 plus 2 is 32, 35 plus 2 is 37, 40 plus 3 is 43, 45 plus 3 is 48, 50 plus 4 is 54. Now this is the multiplication table for 54. This way we can learn so many multiplication table very quickly. This can be for 3 digit also we can try, 4 digit also we can try. I hope concept is clear and you understood how to do it. Solve more and more example sums and exercise so that you get more grip on this concept. Thank you so much for watching.